Okay, so this is a soldering gun. It's designed for 12 volts. It has this car socket for 12 volts DC. The outer part is the plus, the exterior is the minus. This is the package. It says soldering iron 40 watts and it's for 12 volts. Nothing special on it. Okay. And I don't have a car battery right now, but here's a car battery charger. And this will be connected to this socket. Okay, so let's plug in the charger. The LEDs are lighting up. Okay, and let's connect the red one to the exterior. That's the plus. Okay, and the minus should be connected here. But let's do a measurement also. It's a multimeter, and I will connect one side to the minus. Okay, and the other side with the cable. To the minus of the car socket. That's it. And put this one on 2 amps. And it measures 1.3 amps at 12 volts DC, plus the LED of the soldering iron is lighting. And in a few moments, not moments, let's say a few minutes, the end will heat up. It's not warm yet. It's getting warmer. Okay, let's wait until this heats up a little bit. So the amp consumption is 1.38 at 12 volts, 12 volts DC. Let's make sure these don't make contact. So the current is coming, the minus is entering the multimeter, it's exiting here, and then it enters the minus of the car socket, and the plus from the transformer is connected directly to the car socket. So the multimeter is connected in series with the minus of the power source. Let's see, and this is some soldering paste. I don't think it's hot enough yet. It's not making any sound. Okay, it's melting it, but it's not hot enough. And this is the soldering material itself. Let's see if it's warmed up. So it's not melting it yet. Okay, let's see if it's good enough. And yes, it's melting it. It's getting hotter. Yes, it's melting it. Ouch, I'm smoking the camera. Okay, and the solder is there. Okay, so it's working. Let's disconnect the plus. The LED stops. Let's let the device cool down. Okay, since it's disconnected, the power consumption is down to zero, the amp consumption, and that's it. 12 volt soldering iron.